when dealing with art thieves, you expect that once you call them out and everything, they'll just, you know, admit it, and they would credit the artist, and they could move on. That's the easy way to deal with things. But ho, 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 do art thieves really just want to be hard-headed? Like, I'm going to show y'all several different people who tried to claim art that wasn't theirs, and they got caught, and then this is how they reacted.